There are few players that can bring you out of your seat in the National Hockey League. This guy can.
I like that shift by him around the offensive zone.
Quick shot, score! Welcome to the National Hockey League! Sonny Milano in his first National Hockey League goal against the team he grew up idolizing.
Well, Panarin gets off the ice, the new line comes on, and they go to work. Sonny Milano with a chip in the neutral zone, and then he's going to go and find a little area where he's going to get the puck. He's quietly out front, and right there as he comes into your picture, he puts it past Thomas Greiss. Heads up play by Bjorkstrand from behind the net. But how about Milano? Started in the neutral zone with speed, get the puck deep, get in, keep it simple, and he does more than that. He gets the first goal of the season.
At his first career National Hockey League goal. Jody, without a doubt, the most impressive and certainly the biggest surprise during training camp of the preseason was Milano's performance. And, well, rightfully, he made this hockey club, and he starts off with an exclamation point here in this first game.
Well, how about that? This kid we know is full of skill. But he learned how to play away from the puck. Showing the play that he did there right on the left side. He chipped the puck deep, and now 22, he's in the middle of your screen. He finds that puck and puts it past Greiss. What a start for him to this season.
107, Milano, his first from Bjorkstrand and Foligno.
Strange trade, Panarin for Brandon Saad. Both very, very good players. Both play a similar game. Both can score goals. We'll wait and see how that all pans out.
Brandon Saad set the bar high as they come right in front. They score. It squeaked through the legs. It is Massapequa's own Sonny Milano with his first career NHL goal. It took a minute and 7 seconds.
Well, his coach said he had a tremendous camp and he was looking forward to seeing what he would do in the regular season. Wondered if he'd be able to compete at an NHL level. Well, off to an awful good start as he cruises through the flood section and is able to get it right away. There's a mix-up between the defenseman and the goaltender. That was DeHaan, and then the quick pass and quick snapshot, and Sonny Milano has his first goal. Everybody in the island cheering for him is happy. The Islander fans are not.
And very quickly, the Blue Jackets dump it back into the Islanders' end. Here's Bjorkstrand out in front with a shot to score! Sonny Milano buries it, and the Blue Jackets lead 1-0! Oh, flapjacks on a Ferris wheel!